I'm outside the Pigeon Point Beach in Tobago, or Tobago. And I think if you go through there, you're supposed to pay a little bit. And I was told by a local, you just walk on the beach and you can avoid getting pain. It's Thursday, 4:13 p.m. I'm wearing my tennis shoes. I should probably take them off. So I got here a few days ago. Seems to have some rain every day, so it stops me from making more videos. Like, you know, I start to make my YouTube video and it start raining or something, and even today it's very cloudy. But I decided to take a chance and go ahead and make a YouTube video. People here overall seem pretty friendly. There's some places I walked and people didn't like me making videos there. Overall, seems okay in Tobago. I really do need to go see more places of the island. I'm just stuck in the Crown Point area where, you know, it's not too much going on here. Even though there is a street with a lot of bars and stuff, it's just not a whole lot for me to do here. It would be okay if I was with somebody else, you know. I'm just by myself and get a little bored sitting in the room or something, you know. Water's pretty clear, pretty calm. Looks like it's probably shallow, so you could go swimming here. trying to continue walking will be a little bit difficult up there. I'll walk back on the road. Like I said, this is Thursday, and I will leave Saturday. Saturday I will go to Trinidad, the main island, the biggest island, and the capital city. And on 20 September I will go to St. Vincent. That's one of the few islands in the Caribbean I haven't been to, so I need to go there. Supposedly they have sea turtles here. Grass. I think I'm to the point where I should take my shoes off when I get up here. You gotta take some pictures.
Well, you gotta go to the water, buddy. He knows where it's at.
Tiny little turtle walking to the water there. This is where you would catch like your boats right here. Hey, how you doing?
What can I take you to use that much equipment?
I just keep walking, this is all I do. not today, thank you. No, sorry. Basically, if you take a boat tour, that's one of the piers that'll drop you off at Pigeon Point. starting to think my gimbal is going crooked. I'm gonna walk further, but it's so windy, I know the audio is gonna turn bad. I think this is the end of it, so I'll end the video here. Talk to you guys later. Bye.